Hey guys, how's it going? Happy New Year, everyone, as well. Today, for the first 2023 vehicle on my channel, I got a 2023 Nissan Altima. It's just a rental car, a Christmas present for me. It's gonna be a full in-depth tour. Pretty much everything you expect. So, without further ado, here's the key. It is a smart key access system with remote start. I'll demonstrate that really quick. Just hit lock twice and hold the remote start. Just like that. I don't really know how to work the smart key access systems, so what I'll just do is unlock it with the remote. Comment down below if you know how, if you know stuff about these cars and know how. But now, to keep it running, I believe you have to have your foot on the brake to push the button. But if you don't, it will shut right off. I'm gonna start it with the button is inside as well. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, and now cut on the headlights. You can also set it to automatic. Hazards. Automatic driver's side window. The rest are not. No sunroof in this one. It's got a black exterior with black cloth interior. As you can see, Nissan re-updated their logo. All right. Do a demonstration of the radio. It is AM/FM satellite, but satellite is turned off. Pretty good sounding radio. I'm gonna go ahead and cut off everything, set the headlights back to auto, put the window up. It is also automatic up, and we'll shut it off and check the rest of the vehicle. You do have three different ways to open the trunk. You have this button, or you can do it from the fob, or there is also a button on the trunk, like most new cars these days. It does beep three times when you open it, probably the same when you, regardless of how you open it. To open the gas, shit, how do you open up the gas? Oh, it's down here. There's the gas cap for you. All right. Let's check out the back seat to end the video. There's my basketball. Pretty decent amount of leg room. Got a vanity light. It is a modern LED. And I'm gonna open the glove box. Here's the owner's manual. Sunglasses holder. Got a vanity mirror light in the front as well. But none of vanity light on the thing. No vanity mirror lights. Unless there's one on the... Nope, there's not one on the driver's side either. It's a manual dimming mirror. Alright, that should do it. So, thanks for watching. Bye.